when I was writing the book, chapter 9 was one of those chapters that I kept processing over and over and over again. The statement, know what you want, it's more significant than maybe I can even express in words. So many of us are not living the life we imagined because we never imagined the life we would be living. I have had the sense as I've talked to people over the years that most of us live our lives as if we're a leaf being blown by the wind or a twig just flowing down a river. We've lived a life without intention, without direction, without purpose. And what we found is what we got was a life we didn't want. And then we blame God. God, why did you do this to me? God, why have you given me this life? God, why didn't you do more? You know what I've discovered in life? God cannot do for you what you have not asked him to do for you. He cannot give you a life that you don't want. And if you don't know what you want, there's no way in the world God can answer any prayer in your life. What is the future you're fighting for? What is the future that you're aspiring to? What is the person you're fighting to become, the life you're fighting to live, the world you're fighting to create? Do you know what you want? Or are you just getting the leftovers of everyone else's life? You know what the danger is? There are gonna be people in your life who know what they want. And if you don't know what you want, you're gonna just be material to help them accomplish what they want. And then at the end of your life, you're gonna look back and say, God, I had all these unfulfilled dreams, all these longings, all these desires that never found fulfillment in life. And what you're gonna realize is that when you don't know what you want, you get what you don't want. Listen to me. This is going to be a principle for life. If you don't know what you want, you're going to get what you don't want. To create the life you long for, to create the life you want, you have to take time and ask yourself the hard questions. What is it that I want? And then when you know what you want, have the courage to ask God. The scriptures tell us to delight in the Lord and he'll give you the desires of your heart. That means that God wants to do what your heart longs for. When you fall in love with God, he shapes your future by shaping your heart. Passions, desires, delights are another way of saying what you want. If you don't know what you want, you're not coming close enough to God to let him shape your desires. God wants to shape what you want and then give you what you long for.